Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH certification program by EC Council. Module Network Enumeration, Section Introduction. Information gathering and network service enumeration is important part of pre-attack phase. Network service enumeration is collecting usernames and info on groups, shares, and services of networked computers. Network enumeration should not be confused with network mapping, which only retrieves the information about the servers, connected network, and the operating system that runs on them. Network enumeration is the discovery of hosts, devices on a network. Network enumeration uses discovery protocols such as ICMP and SNMP to gather information. It may also scan various ports on remote hosts and looking for well-known services in an attempt to further identify the function of a remote host. The next stage of enumeration is to fingerprint the operating system of the remote host. There are many tools available, and use your favorite tools to explore the target. Tools like Nmap, Multigo, HPing, Firewalk help in achieving required tasks. Network enumeration techniques are used for determining the network range, identifying the active machines, users, finding open ports, services, operating system fingerprinting, threat assessment, and mapping the network resources. As we have seen, network enumeration includes scanning ports, identifying the function of a remote host, fingerprinting the OS of the remote host, and scanning the network for vulnerabilities. A hacker uses this info to exploit the network vulnerabilities to gain entry into the network for various malicious activities. Ethical hacker uses this information to enhance security and strengthen their network. Port scanner is a scanning or probing a server or a host for open ports. This is often used by the administrators to verify the security policies of their networks and by the attackers to identify the network services running on a host and exploit the vulnerabilities. Service scan identifies the services running on a list of open ports. Service scanners work by sending some probe data to the port and monitoring the response. Nmap service scan captures the information from unidentified ports. Almost all network vulnerability scanners have a built-in service scan. The results of the service scan are used to determine which test to run against each port. Generally, the standard services and ports to enumerate are TCP 53, this is DNS zone transfer. TCP 137 is NetBIOS name service and DNS. UDP 161 is Simple Network Management Protocol, SNMP. TCP UDP 389 is LDAP, that is Lightweight Directory Access Protocol. TCP 25, SMTP, Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. These are some popular scanning and enumeration tools, and watch the tools session for more details. Google hacking is also called as Google docking. It's a hacking technique that uses Google search and other Google applications to find security holes in the configuration and software code that websites, apps use. Google hacking is done by using advanced queries, and the search results include hidden, confidential, and information not meant for public viewing, which is generally not found through the simple Googling. Google indexes web pages like any search engine, index images, videos, discussion group postings, and all sorts of file types such as PDF, PPT, and so on. Google hacking locate specific strings of text within the search results. Some of the most popular examples are finding specific versions of the vulnerable web applications. Another great utility is search engine scraping. This is harvesting URLs, description, or other information from search engines like Google, Bing, or Yahoo. Google do not allow automated access to their service. Google is using a range of defensive methods that makes scraping their results a challenging task. Thanks for watching.